loves, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys a couple goodies that I picked up. So if you guys wanna see what goodies I got, stay tuned and continue watching. All right, my loves, so let's get started. I do have my hair up because this is my third time trying to film this and it is hot, okay? So just bear with me on this hair. I know it's messy, but I'm trying to film this haul video so I can start using everything. So, first item is I picked up this pillow right here, and I picked this up at Ross, if I'm not mistaken. Don't remember how much the price was, but I picked it up at Ross. Another item I picked up was this quartz crystal hydrating body oil. This is how the baby looks, and oh my god, it's so beautiful. Like, it has the crystals at the bottom, you guys can see. And then it has the glow, the shimmer. I don't know, just so freaking beautiful. I don't know if you guys can hear it. Oh my god, I love this. It seriously like glows when you're out in the sun. It literally looks like if you're wearing a highlight on your body. Another item I picked up was this facial scrub by Beauty360. Picked this up just because, you know, I love facial scrubs to clear out all the dead skin. Another item I picked up, which is not makeup related, but I picked it up, this is a wireless shower speaker. That's how this baby looks. I just picked that up. And then I picked up some makeup wipes. Just some simple, basic makeup wipes. I also picked up a cleanser and a makeup remover. Now, I picked this up by accident because I thought it was another facial scrub. My dumbass didn't read. So, it's a makeup remover, but I mean, hey, oh well, you know, I needed one either way. Another item was this pair of lashes. You guys know I love the Mega Volume, and these are, like, new, so I cannot wait to try these. They are so freaking gorgeous. Now, when I went to Ulta, the Morphe display and the ColourPop display. So from the Morphe, I picked up my sponge. I had to pick another one. I was looking for the other one, the one that was to contour, if I'm not mistaken. But it was not available, so I'm like, okay, whatever, Belen. I'll just pick up the other one. Another item I picked up was the Morphe M527 brush. This is how this baby looks. Cannot wait to use this for contouring. And this plastic thing, I'm keeping it just because so I can like have it secured like this and watch. Like, I'm gonna end up throwing it away. Watch. Hopefully not. But anyways. And because of what I spent on Ulta, I got a Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. You guys, this is my first time trying this out, okay? Like, I have never tried mascara. I know, like, hella motherfucking late. But now I can try it out. Now, there was the ColourPop section, how I did mention to you guys, and I picked up two shades. This is in the shade Tool and in the shade Love Bug. Now, if you guys have been with me for a long time, you guys should know that, like, Tool was my ride or die lip color. But then I lost it, and then when I moved, I thought I was going to find it, and I never found it. So I think it grew legs and walked out because I never saw it again. And this is how Love Bug looks. It's so freaking gorgeous. So, have these babies. I was going to get, like, more, but I was like, Belen, chillax, okay? Chillax. Now, another product I picked up was the Too Faced Born This Way foundation. Now, I do have my money here. This one, but this is in golden beige. Now, it did match good, but I don't know. I just feel like something was missing. So, I picked up a shade warm beige. So, hopefully this one matches. Hopefully this one's not too dark, but if it is, I have the other one right here. So, that is that. Another item I picked up was this Hard Candy Lift and Firm Primer. This thing really intrigued me. I'm like, lift, firm, girl, yes. So, I got this baby. I also picked up this Stila Stay All Day Liquid Lipstick at TJ Maxx. This is in the shade Rico. Oh my god, this color is beautiful, you guys. Like, look. Yes, honey. Oh my god. Hella beautiful. So, like, girl, yes. I'm taking you with me. Also picked up this Flower Beauty Miracle Matte Lip Color. This is in the shade Rosewood. Hella beautiful as well. Another item I picked up was another facial scrub. This is Tea Tree. And I picked this one up as well. But this one, my little brother is going to take it to his school. Because he's staying over there. He's staying at the university. So I think about my little brother. So, like, you know what? I'm not going to use it. It smells so bomb, though. But I'm like, no blend. That's why I bought the other one. So he's taking this one. Another product I picked up was the Salon Perfect Lashes. You guys, everybody raves about these. And girl, like, I have never tried these. So I was like, you know what? Let me try them. And then pick them up at Marshall's for $5.99. Now, excuse my nails, you guys. Like, they are so damn cheap. Also, I picked up a highlighter. This is by Paris Hilton. This is the Rose Gold Palette. I did not need this, okay? I did not need this, but the palette, the packaging, like, in, like, I don't know. It just stole my heart. Look at how beautiful these are. And just, like, it has a mirror as well. And this is how the packaging is. I don't know. Just, you know, I'm guilty. I'm guilty because packaging caught my eye. Then I picked up this Hard Candy Cashmere Lip Color and have it in the shade 319. I wanted 1320, but there was only 1319. So I'm gonna take it. I have it. Que pasa? And then I picked up another lip color. This is by Maybelline. This is in the shade 70 Amazonian. Look at how gorgeous this one is. Oh, this one's stunning. And you guys, these smell so bomb. So I'm like, And I also picked up some more lashes. This is also a Mega Volume, but these are the ones that I usually wear, the 252s. Now, you guys, like, girl, oh my god. I picked up 5 foundations. So the first one was this one by Too Faced. Another one I picked up was this one by Physicians Formula. Okay. This one I have in the shade DW2. So I'm gonna do a video. I'm trying to do a video on all these foundations except the Too Faced one. Cause, you know, I already did a video with it. Different shade, but same foundation. So yes, I picked this one up. And then I also picked up the new CoverGirl True Blend. This is in the shade T10. I also picked up the Flower Beauty Light Illusion. This is in the shade Caramel. So, look at that. Oh, so beautiful. But yes, because I'm going to be doing a lot of first impressions or reviews on the new foundations. And then I picked up the Makeup Revolution Foundation. I picked this up in F10. You guys, this one was like super hard to pick just because some were too light, some way too dark. I wanted F9 was super light, and then F11 was like so cool tone, but then F10 was like kind of like a golden. I don't know, it's just hard, okay? Even the concealer, couldn't find a good matching concealer, so I was like, you know what, I'm just buy the foundation. So I bought the foundation, hopefully it matches. If it doesn't, I will blend. I'm almost done, you guys. I'm almost done. So, another item I picked up were these hoop earrings. I am wearing one right now, but I also picked up hoops. You guys, I love hoops. Just look at these, okay? I know these are so dramatic, but I don't know. I just love it. I just love these. I feel like this one, I wouldn't really wear it out. I just wear it, like, for a video or a picture. And then these, I would. And then this one, obviously, because it's so small. For me, these are small. I also picked up another brow pencil. You guys know I love the Clean Color retractable pencil. No, auto brow pencil, my bad. But your girl picked up the wrong shade. I was supposed to get dark brown and I got medium brown. So, you know, and then I was, I don't know. I was just like, oh my God, I'm going to be true to life. I'm going to look good. I'm like, now what's going to happen? I was being so dramatic. This is when I went on my eyebrows. Let me know if you guys see a difference, okay? Because, I don't know, I kind of see them the same. But, anyway. Also, I picked up some more lashes. These are the red cherries. I picked them up in 50 and 70. This is how they look. Look at how gorgeous. They are so freaking beautiful. Like, girl, I'm gonna have lashes today. Also, I picked up another highlighter. This is by Beauty Treats. Madonna Yelly. She gave me the pink one, and I cannot wait to put that on. And then this one, like, gold and, like, oh my God. Well, like, when I saw it, I was like, girl, yes. And then I also picked up another one of the brow pencils. Another one. Same shade. And then I got some J-Lash lashes. These are in Scarlet. I was looking for Serena, but they didn't have Serena. So I got Scarlet. And I also picked up the Beauty Creation Poreless Face Primer. Holy cow. The lady, she tested it on my arm, my hand. And oh my God, you guys, it felt so smooth and it smelled so bomb diggity. So I was like, homegirl, you sold me already. You sold me. So pick this up. I'm almost done, you guys. I'm almost done. I just need two more items. So I picked up the Beauty Creations Olivia palette. I picked up the Beauty Creations Olivia palette. Oh my God. I don't know, it's just so freaking stunning. Look at how gorgeous. Now I have both the Beauty Creations Elsa palette and the Beauty Creations Olivia palette. Big more palette. And last and final item. I was super excited to get my hands on this, okay? I wanted to get everything, but I was like, Berlin, chillax, some girl, chillax. So, I did chillax. I just got one. So I picked up the new Beauty Creations Cali set. You guys, the lady, she swatched it. She swatched both of them. This one and I don't remember what the other one's called, but she swatched the other one as well. I really wanted it, but I was like, no, Belen, why? So I got this one, and this is how it looks like. Girl, yes, oh my goodness. Let me know if you guys want a tutorial using these colors. They are so freaking gorgeous. Like, I could you not, they are stunning. Oh my God, and I don't know, it was just so beautiful, just the packaging and everything. I wanted the highlight palette, I wanted the other one, and you know, but eventually, not right now, but eventually, I will purchase it. Alright my loves, so that completes my haul video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you aren't already to keep updated with my videos. I would truly, truly appreciate it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye you guys.